saying love to him or anything, bad thing, but fucking Jesus. Yeah, you know, his powers were exaggerated.
Run back over here. We're going to Lemurland.
Lemurland?
I'm still slow with balls. In comparison to these other guys. Sure that some of the newer cars and stuff get put in.
Yeah.
Sponsorship goal this time.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
23rd in the season standings.
Hell yeah.
Hey, we sold merch.
A lot.
We sold a couple of shirts.
Sweatshirt.
Hell yeah. Does it bother her that much?
She yeah.
At least laughs.
What?
She at least laughs. I don't.
Where are we off to? Oh, yeah!
New mechanic available.
Whose father is this?
God.
Why is Becker's dad in the game?
Why is George Lucas here?
So far, which one's your guys' favorite series that we've done?
Right. This one.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Dory?
I'm kind of partial to that one, but I love the midgets.
Alright, what series are we racing next? Well, I guess we'll go to this one. Hey. At this gross track. Oh boy.
Ohio.
So this is where Gabs wants to test her stuff, right?
Yeah. And that's cool.
These cars are fucking amazing on this track. Yeah, these cars run really well on this track. I think I figured out. Oh my god.
That's head 4-6.
Go ahead. I'm so inconsistent on this track. I don't care. God bless. Holy fucking workout. This game is so much fucking fun. I don't think it'd be nearly as much fun if I wasn't playing on a wheel, though.
You sold merch.
You know?
Indubitably.
At $20,000, I might upgrade that engine in the midget series.
Yes.
We got a showcase coming up for this series. Boldy's drywall. Like it. Love it. Want some more of it. Showcase for the street stock here.
Kokomo.
Kokomo.
Kokomo Beach.
In Indiana.
Oh. No, it's Kokomo Beach.
I'm not doing this one. I'm gonna upgrade this before I do anything. How much is it gonna cost me to upgrade the engine at least? 11. How much is it for the other one? 20. Cost 3,000 to upgrade. We have no money. Oh, we don't have money to repair. We don't have money to repair. Oh no. We're gonna have to do a different series before we come back to this one.
Mm-hmm.
Whoops! Oh, they added DLC to this already.
Did they really?
Oswego.
Regulation is a lot. Maybe we do license tracks only?
Yeah, sounds good to me.
Yeah, because even with that one being locked, that's still 13 races.
Well, everything's level 2 already.
Yeah, we go to level 3. Never mind.
That's a lot of money. Don't worry, we got good tires. We have no money for anything else. Alright.
Good. Good. Kokomo.
Put the lime in the coconut. Shake it all up.
I never really got the point of like teaching kids about Santa.
If you ever have kids, they always believe in Santa. Tell you that right fucking now. They don't get Christmas if they don't believe in Santa.
Whoa.
That's what my dad used to tell me.
That's wrong.
I was about to say, just that's passing horrible. Down the trauma that he went through.
What?
I hate this track so much.
You hate it?
Yes, I hate it.
Kind of odd.
We've raced it before and I hate it.
I know.
Because it's flat. And I suck at flat tracks. Oh, we don't have that restart gear in, huh?
In terms of restart gear, we have.
Yep.
Stupidest joke I've ever heard somebody tell.
That's a
trauma making.
Have you ever heard of the concepts of a plane?
Okay, this one's not for me.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it fucking destroyed our car. Oh, and this is that really super small track.
Wait, is it?
Pretty sure, yeah. Could be wrong, though.
Oh, this is Cedar. No, the one that you're thinking of is Elm.
Oh, no, you're right.
Oh, boy, another track that I fucking hate.
The track is green for Hot Wheels.
This one's skinny.
Found the other wall. That's still secure.
Stop hitting the fucking wrong button.
How'd your favorite driver do during Hot Wheels? Let's find out.
I know he can. You can edit, but I don't know who's watching. People could be watching.
It's me, bitch. Turn the camera back on.
This is a terrible lot.
Exaggerated.
We suck.
We're just about ready to start. And here we go. Green flag.
Is this time for something?
Alto down.
Also, I love that our windshield gets dirty, but our car doesn't.
Yeah, gosh. Perfect. I'm sorry. You put on the nonstick paint for a reason.
Nonstick
paint. For dirt and mud.
These guys are so fucking fast.
Why don't you put it on the visor?
Why are we not talking about what's going on in the race?
Not much going on.
You are in a steady third, though. You're gonna get it.
You're chasing. You're being chased.
There you go.
Here's the stocks are getting low.
One spot is one spot.
Advancement is advancement.
You corrected me wrong, but I think you get the whole day every spot you move up, don't you?
I have to finish when I start.
Yeah, but it gives you a better chance.
Rewind. to get into a rhythm for 25 laps. Fucking hell, this dude.
Young prick.
Trent.
Trent.
Go for what?
Go back to your IT job.
See, isn't that the fucking truth, though? Because these guys are all fucking weekend warriors. Like, in real life.
Yeah. A lot of them work, like, ag jobs. John Deere Union shit.
And then you're fucking trucked.
Yeah. Software technician. That name always reminds me.
His name is software technician. He just works in IT. And he just calls
geek
himself.
Squad counter.
And he just calls himself a fucking software technician.
What an impressive list of talent we've got.
Yeah, hard.
These showcase races have some of the best talent in the country.
one is a showcase. Hey boys, I'm back.
I'm big.
And now we're in it.
Okay. And you still got your rhythm. Keep it up.
Because you call it.
Tori, when you're watching this, do you ever sit at the left-hand lane?
Left-hand lane?
Yep, I always found myself doing this, like, for a while. Like, somehow me doing this helps so far.
That just means you're a gamer, honestly. Just like in Call of Duty, you try to dodge the shots yourself.
I think it means my aunt doesn't show me.
Mine too. Especially when I get fucking lost into it, and I fucking space out.
Yeah,
and start.
You know, I wake up like the drunk at the fucking VFW.
And just start going, oh, shit.
Two more laps!
Two poison nails in my ass.
He locked it. Especially now that those eggs are sweaty.
These cars are not as fun to drive as I remember them. They have too much weight going on inside.
Yeah.
But top 10 and a showcase.
Yeah, we can't really be too mad about that. Especially in the track that you don't necessarily like.
This is the first time I've ever raced it.
Oh, I thought you said you didn't like it.
I don't like it. But it's the first time I've ever raced it.
Hey, you got the next unlock.
That picture made the track look huge.
You know, it's all about angling. What?
Shut up.
Am I wrong?
Are you gonna tell me I'm wrong?
Are you gonna sit there and tell me that I'm wrong?